Or you passed out in the yard, feeling low, getting high. Where did everything go wrong? You said it is the universe, blame it on the stars.
Hello, looking for a new VTC to drive for or fancy a change? Here at MSR Transport VTC, we have a wide variety of divisions and trucks to drive, our very own custom yards, schemes and much more. We have small mileage requirements to enable you to find the truck you want. Heard about VTCs before but never joined one? We can help you set up. Head to trucksim.fm to find all our links to join.
So does the company you drive with. Welcome to Iron Stallion Logistics, where we're not just a team, but a family. We're rolling out the carpet for skilled drivers and those who aspire to become one. Whether you're a seasoned pro or just starting, Iron Stallion Logistics offers a community where you can thrive. Drive the best routes in Euro Truck Simulator 2 and American Truck Simulator and enjoy exclusive member benefits, regular convoys, and a competitive but friendly environment. Ready to ride with the Stallions? Visit us at ironstallionlogistics.com to apply and become part of a winning team. Iron Stallion Logistics, driven by power.
You're in a mode, please. I've been feeling freaky, diggy. You're in a mode. Truxton FM.
The holidays are a time to believe in magic. And what's more magical than Christmas music? Let the festive tunes transport you to a world of wonder and amazement on your favorite station.
Thin out. It's coming down on me. Water like this.
your current VTC inactive? Are you looking for a new VTC for both ATS and ETS? Well, you're in luck. Longhorn Logistics is hiring and looking for new drivers to fill our ranks. Here at Longhorn Logistics, we offer benefits like low monthly mileage, custom skins, job tracker, and much more. If you want to find out more, be sure to check us out at longhornlogisticsvtc.com.
Want a relaxed VTC? Then join us at Easy Haulage. We are a VTC built from friendship. We have low mileage requirements, custom tracker, driver of the month leaderboard, weekly convoys, regular events, and a